finally, God blessed us with a gem. Thank you, Edward, for the exemplary love, provision, and exceptional care you gave Bunny for 45 and a quarter years. Thank you, Nawana, for your love and devotion to your mother. He was her Heywood, and she was her Nawana. Bunny loved God, her siblings, Barbara, Sheila, Andrea, Jonathan, Lilith Bell, LaGloria, and Lydia. She loved our children and our children's children. She came always bearing gifts throughout the years. And as recently as about 3 weeks ago, she gave every one of us gifts. Her kindness to us was outstanding. I love you, Auntie Bunny. I know God has taken you to a new, different place where you are happy. From Loniece, Nathalia Williams, 7 years old, fourth generation. She loved her in-laws, friends, and everybody. To her, people were people. She sang melodiously in the youthful gospel group, the Gospel Train. Bunny was beautiful within and without. Meticulous in grooming, every strand placed even on her forehead. She was graceful in deportment, gracious in manners, quietly strong, elegant, a fearless person of peace, unwavering in faith and faithfulness. In her closing days, her love remained steadfast, as witnessed by LaGloria and Jewel. How Bunny repeatedly said, "I love you," to those who were present and those who called. At our East Street Brennen homestead, in our growing up, family evening prayer was held. Our theme song was Simply Trusting. Beatrice, Swan, then our neighbor, Swan, now Ferguson, attended many of those prayer meetings. But he held on to her trust in God, knowing that trusting Jesus, that is all. For though he slay me, yet will I trust in him. For we know that if our earthly house of this tabernacle were dissolved, we have a building of God, an house not made with hands, eternal in the heavens. Bunny died in peace. Bunny lived in peace. Rest, rescat, and passion. She rests in the land where we'll never grow old. Thank God for Bunny. I wish to stand, please. Oh, grave, where is thy victory? The sting of death is sin, and the strength of sin is the law. But thank
I'm
He shall call upon me, and
The word of the Lord is blessed.
Amen. We shall now have some reflections. They will come in this order. The Honorable Alfred Gray, Member of Parliament, then Dr. Albert S. Ferguson, brother-in-law. Afterwards, we shall have a tribute from Psalmist Antoine Cunningham.
My respects to the General Presbyter of the Church of God and Prophecy, all of the bishops, laity, my friend Rodney Roberts, the celebrant for this occasion, Bishop Hewlett Hammond, members of the Reed family, my sisters and brothers, all. It's difficult. But you know it is enough that Jesus died and that he died for me. Heywood, Juana, members of this wonderful family, thank you, Heywood, for